so these rides are a good day to come out and meet new riders. The run does enjoy. We do take all levels. We run a pretty good sweep team. And if people do get too tired, we do take them back early, all that crap. What we try to do on these things is get a good ride, but without putting too much fucking hard technical stuff in it, because last time we had, I think, 55 riders. If you fill it full of technical, it's an 8-hour event. We only try to get it down to probably 4 or 5 hours of riding. But as I said, you get tired at the end, you just take the main trail home. You work it out. Show you another section of it. This is called Five Ways. Popular four-wheel drive's come in. I can make a mess of it. We have done this on another big ride before, but we came up it. So come down it, it's just the way the loop works. It's fun to come up, definitely. mate, on our rides, as you can see I'm doing now, just to show, there's chicken tracks around. We'll call them what they are, they're chicken tracks. Make our way over to Slippery Rock, and then the fun starts.
Thank you.
into a single. Well, it should be a single, it's a single now. Chris, I did eat shit. This happened to me last time. Nah, I think. Oh, is it your foot, was it?
My foot.
My back tyre, it wrapped around my back tyre last time. Wrapped around my peg this time. You fucking slut. Look after me, baby. Don't make me look like an idiot. Still part of the slippery rock. Yeah. nice little area. Is that a practice run?
Yeah.
On the small one, just to make sure. Just go the big one. Oh, fuck. You're not much of a fucking gardener. Why didn't someone else just do that? Hey? Why do we have to do it all, eh, boys? Thank you. hard work at the end there, didn't I? Expect that. Fairly wrong gear.